What?
In the devil zone, less than a minute to go. 50 seconds remaining. Along the boards, it goes to center. Chambers, two goals on the night. Dumps it into the Detroit zone with 40 seconds to go. On the right side, Darren McCarty along the boards. Stevens has got it. Played it to Brodeur, who banged it to center. Now turning his route. Gave it to Ramsey. He'll dump it back to the line. Picked off by Tversky. Here's Tversky over the line with 20 seconds to go. Eiserman's got it. Ahead to Airy. Spun around by Chambers. Cleared by Risse. 13 seconds to go. Bouncing puck at the Detroit line. Ramsey will circle into his own end. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And the oldest trophy competed for in North America. Former Stanley Cup has made its way to the Lincoln Tunnel, to the Meadowlands, to the Garden State. The New Jersey Devils are the 1995 Stanley Cup champions.
Now Stevens for New Jersey, held it in on the left point. Flipped it right through the goal mouth area. Elias is going to chase it down out in front to Arden. He scores! Jason Arden has scored! And the Devils have won the cup! Jason Arden! Jason Arden has scored! The Devils win it 2-1! And the Stanley Cup has fallen from the stars! The new millennium has its first Stanley Cup champion! And it's the New Jersey Devils! And for the second time in 6 years, the New Jersey Devils are the Stanley Cup champions! Jason Arden gets it! The Devils have won the cup!
The New Jersey Devils are about to ascend to a lofty place in NHL history with their third Stanley Cup championship in 9 seasons. 10 seconds to play. 108